prayer, I've written, like a phoenix, rise up from the fear. And in it, Kahlil Gibran writes that, for what is prayer but the expansion of yourself into the living ether? So in this, the soul is expanding themselves into the living ether, becoming one with everything. This is also the only male figure in the whole Intrinsic Fear series.